and we've seen snowfall from the observatory building.